So you got to do something crazy every now and then. So I thought about breaking out the Audemars camera at the basketball game, my daughter's tournament. And so one thing I want to say is be clear. Be clear about what you want in life. There's nothing that's more draining and straining on your life and on your brain than just not making a decision. So if there's anything in your life right now you need to make a decision on, just do it, make it. Make the mistakes. Like, it's just not going to be a perfect strategy to happiness in life. So you're going to make some bad mistakes, or you're going to make some, you know, misjudgments. I'm not saying don't think about it, don't deliberate over things, but don't stay in the middle. Like, don't stay just not knowing what you're going to do. Make a decision. The first C of the Audemars 3 C's is clarity. And a clear mind says go, a confused mind says no. And the confused mind is just taxing and draining. So take that with you today, man. I'm at the girls' basketball tournament, and my daughter is playing her heart out. She's about to play game number 4. And I'm here to support her. She's got another game after that. And I'm here to support her. Because I'm clear about what kind of father I want to be. So be clear about the man or the woman you want to be. Be clear about the parent you want to be. And stick to it. It's going to be hard. And you might change your mind. But, like, just don't stay in the middle. Don't stay in the middle. Clarity, baby. Clarify what you want out of life. And then go after it. Holla at your boy. 1 R 2 L. I love you. I love basketball. And I love hip-hop. All right.